I request all of you to kindly switch off your mobile phone for the smooth running of the function. Our chief guest has arrived. Please clap for him.
Thank you.
Thank you, madam. Thank you, sir, for gracing this occasion with your presence. Once again, I would request all the courtiers to please give a big round of applause. Now I would like to call upon respected Gunjan Agarwal, HOD Mechanical Department and Coordinator of Women Empowerment Cell, College of Engineering, Dolvi, to present a welcome address to our reverend guest and valued audience. Please, madam.
Honorable guest of today, our beloved Mrs. T. Goswami, Birthday Chief Minister of Uttarakhand Government, 2021. Honorable Chief Guest, Ms. Namami Bansal, SDM Roorkee. Our guest, Hemlata Ma'am, SI Haridwar. Respected principals of different schools. Our honorable Chairman Sir, core group of institutions. DG Sir, Director Sir, Deans, HODs, my dear colleagues and my dear students. Very good morning to all of you on this occasion of International Women's Day 2021. Theme of Women's Day is Women in Leadership, Achieving an Equal Future in COVID-19 World. As we all know that we have faced several lockdowns during COVID-19. And during this period, women in different roles, like in the roles of doctors, nurses, safai wala, police services, NGOs, and different administrative posts of the city and district administration, like Ma'am Mahi Bansal and Nubur Varma, Ma'am, and many more have done beautifully in COVID-19 situation. Our college has also participated actively in COVID-19 situation to help the needy people under the leadership of our Chairman Sir. This day comes as a reminder that while a lot has been achieved, the journey is long and a lot more needs to be done. As we know, men and women are two pillars of the society, and progress of both is required for the progress of the nation. For progress of the women, their education and economic independence is required. The work is going on in this direction, but still the efforts are required from we people in this direction. As we all are educational institutions, so our responsibility is more. Today we all should take oath that we should work for women dignity, equality and empowerment for a better future. And last, I would say, हर एक मुश्किल में तबके खुद को वो जैसे कुंदन बना रही है नदी के जैसे बना के रास्ता मुकाम अपना वो पार हो. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
थैंक यू मैडम फॉर योर इंस्पिरेशनल वर्ड्स. Now I would call our college students to welcome our guest by singing a welcome song.
स्वागतम 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 स्वागतम
first year to give wings to her voice.
That you can excel in administration and that too while working
people's welfare. We are lucky enough that today we have such a great personality among us. Please give a big hand for her. I would request her to kindly come on the screen and please say a few words.
होती है जब मेरे को अपने ही साथ के जो यूथ है हम ऑलमोस्ट